everybody, and Merry Christmas if you celebrate such things. I'm finishing up my Christmas evening with Baldur's Gate 3. As you can see there, it's loading up over there. Played 2.5 hours of Coral Island earlier. I'm going to play this until I'm tired. Then we're going to go to bed. And then we will start again in the morning. Loading in right now to Xarrius' playthrough. The cat's awake now. He slept the entire time I played Coral Island. So I expect he'll try to get the minis behind me. As you can see over here on this side, we've got the leftovers from Christmas. It's a good weekend. I had a good weekend. Hope you did too. I'm gonna play 2 to 3 hours, I guess, of this. Let's see where we end up. And enjoy what's left of my 4-day weekend tomorrow before the kid, before Asher gets home. So, go pick up where we left off. Last little bit, we were here at this underground temple, dealing with these turrets, the boy, knocked over the stream deck, and canceled out the video, so, sorry, we lost about 10 minutes, and, so now we're back here, doing this.
Making me sweat. Snake.
Shall we? Nice and easy.
I thought you could get around behind them and disable them, but you cannot.
Charmer.
What is it?
What am I to do?
Thank you.
wants me. On I go.
Ready for some good news. Whisper mode.
Time to kill. Gently.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Keep a blade close. With pleasure.
Time to fill some graves.
What's the story? Long and low.
Well, hello.
What's next, I wonder? Attacking's the best defense.
I could go for a good meal.
Someone there? Watch your back.
Can't afford to stay idle. Strike hard, strike fast. This way.
Don't be shy.
Shh.
What now? Over here.
Dance.
Lights have seen everything.
I wonder what the next move is. This way. My faith will guide me.
What's cooking?
Shadows.
through.
No time to dally.
Your distance down.
My mistress is wrong.
Someone there. Thank you.
making me sweat.
Trust no one.
A little help, please. Wits and blades, always sharp. Your time has come.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Watch your back. Thank you.
No time to waste.
Soldier.
A brief respite. A long way to go still.
Careful, I might.
What's next?
Thank you.
get on with it.
I'd love to, thanks.
Movies.
Hey, good looking.
Keep a blade close. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
The dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. Gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily. His tail.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need? Very serious of you. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justicia. But perhaps I should be content with my lot. I'm already blessed to have you at my side.
Dance.
What a day.
Time to meet your end.
Let's march!
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's get going.
No mercy. I'd better take a peek. Pushing.
What's the story?
Well, hello.
Have a lot on my mind. In it.
My faith will guide me.
Making me sweat.
Looking ahead.
No time to dally. Time to meet your maker.
Damn you.
breathing, despite everything. To ignite these. Strange.
way to ignite these. Strange.
Dull crystal glowing only faintly. Its like described before, a memory shard used to store brief mental impressions from the user's mind. The crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported. Somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself, left only with a firm sense of a place, a grand forge. Crystal shines only.
to ignite these. Strange.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Not a budge. Best to take a look around. Doesn't look like I can light these. At least not by normal means. At least not by normal means.
To ignite these. Strange.
light without a wick. How are you meant to use the damn thing?
That's curious.
That thing is tiny, and I am not.
Challenge.
well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Just a brief respite.
Nothing of note, really. Strange place for a button. Especially one that doesn't work.
Damp and dark oppression brain. Is it the foe? Her foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They're from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Out of love for me, not love for blood and steel. Command as you feel. Pray, sweet girl. What can I do? Would you like a hug? Come here. For just a moment.
His arms are too tight and too low for a comfortable hug, as if he's meant to be embracing someone slightly shorter.
Remember, you are loved and adored so much. You're doing great. And everyone will be so proud of you. As I already am.
Can't afford to stay idle.
My lord, Rally.
Shooting up the deepest secret shell. Reveal the truth. Do what you wish to see.
It's abandoned.
Empty.
Looks like an ambush.
What? Gek! Got someone sneaking up on us.
What's this? Got ourselves an infiltrator? You move pretty quietly. Not quietly enough for my liking, though. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you. Before something hungry comes along.
His fist grips an axe. On his gnarled grey skin, you see the Absolute's brand.
So. Show me your brand, then.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Earning those isn't just anyone now, are they? No harm. Every army needs grunts to run in and die first. Even the Absolutes. But spoil my hunt. And you're dead. Told you, hunting. Slave ran away. Gotta kill the slave and fetch back the leather. Or the bosses in Moonrise will have friends hide. Sergeant told me to. Besides, we're talking about a slave. Bleeding heart, are you? Reckon I'll just roast and eat it.
Delicious.
My faith will protect me.
Fucker.
Fall by my hand.
the plan.
Thank you. breath.
Someone inside out.
It's hot in here.
Time to push my luck again.
Happy place.
Interesting.
names of settlements are crossed out. Breachstone, Sinkhole, Salson, Lolf, Old Kell, Demons.
Fungal spores. Is a little blood mist too much to ask for?
Voice. What was that?
They're coming. They're coming.
No. Something's coming. And if it lives down here in the dark, it won't be anything good.
They are coming. You are coming.
Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
That's not where we are. We're in the Underdark. I need a different load screen than that. Thank you.
were swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, he has come. He is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Detect a distinct quiver in every note. These creatures have experienced recent tragedy. Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you. And mold glaze the grotesque creature's face and body. A voice drifts into your mind as you gaze upon the misshapen servant.
Leave this one. Come to me. We must speak.
Ah, a visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills into your skull, the spores connecting mind to mind.
Blurg, proud member of the Society of Brilliance, at your service. Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi. Understandable. We are small in number and rarely stay in one place for long. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be such a dire, hostile place. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Truly remarkable. But why come to the Underdark, where they hold so much power? You were infected by an illithid tadpole? It's a miracle you're still intact. You must be worried sick, but have no fear. I have a friend who may be able to assist. Omelium!
I hope this is important, Blurg. My Zirkwood samples need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside his head, but he hasn't turned.
No ceramorphosis. That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted? Open your mind to me. Let us see what lurks within.
As the Meloan's mind pierces yours, the tadpole pulses with power. It feels 10 times its size, Alive. Awake. Almost smug.
This is most unusual. The incubation period should be complete, as should your transformation. But the lava is infused with strange magic. It appears to be in some form of stasis. No, it appears to be shielded from physical and magical influence. And even without the shield, the extraction would involve severe cranial trauma. I intend no disrespect, but one can only heal so much of their own brain tissue. But not to worry. Should you transform, I will happily perform a new examination. A Nautiloid? Fascinating. I have never set foot on one myself. They were our warships during the greatest eras of the Illithid Empire. We ruled the entire astral plane from their decks. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course, I am sorry I cannot assist you in its removal. But I have an idea.
Oh, perhaps I should start taking notes.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. I do not intend to shatter its protection. I need only bypass the interference that prevents me from communicating with the lava. A tincture distilled from a collection of rare mushrooms. They have subtle psionic influence. I would require a fresh ton of madness and timusk spores. But be warned, in their natural state, both of these mushrooms can be quite dangerous. Timusks cause confusion in those that approach them. The tongue is self-explanatory.
The Underdark, of course, although they are quite rare, and their discovery perilous. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric. She is quite fond of her garden. Lenore has always been a lonely sort. Nature was her only companion. I offered her the chance to join the society, but she refused. Her experiments on Sousa bark took priority.
May your travels be safe and swift. I have never seen anything like it. Is my species evolving?
Perhaps, but at such an accelerated rate.
It simply shouldn't be possible.
Your more personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other mines is difficult to
You'll forget all about being mad at me about the minis.
Worry not, friend. You'll find the key soon enough.
Leave the minis alone. The way down in the kitchen, buddy. Hey. Omar. What do you think you're doing, sir? I love that cat. He's delightful.
Welcome back. Have you made any new... The feeling is mutual, friend. I have only passing familiarity with the surface races. But I found that there is as much to learn from an individual as there is from a community. So it is with the Myconids. They live in harmonious unity, but each has a unique personality. Yes, but it has abundant natural resources. Spores, water orbs, Trillimac. I've studied them for years. This is not a wasteland. It is a glorious ecosystem. Every civilization here could thrive without conflict. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She's
perhaps I'll try to finish my research. I'll join her. Give yourself a bath.
The Myconid denounces your theft. It means to punish you. The Myconid calms.
Thank you.
Keeping the old turnip.
Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Bald. Blue tunic, dumb as a stick. Right, never mind. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it. Knock yourself out, but don't come begging for coin. You try to ransom him to me, you'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout.
Constantly trying to get a hold of the minis. Omar, no. So damn delightful and such a nuisance.
Corrosive flail, wow.
Might be enough to cover rent.
Fleshwalker, tongue talker, far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
Mm-hmm.
It reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. I do not belong here. I am not welcomed here.
He slept most of the day, so he's like full of doomies.
I grow among them.
Barrel stalks, full of poison, and under myconid control, no doubt.
Does that thing want with the...
Don't!
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Dwegar! Slashed me! Talking hurts. Leave me. Please.
Like dwarves, Dwegar have innate resistance to poison, and thus no need for intricate brews. Though deadly, if left untreated, the poison can be cured by the antidote or natural remedies.
Ah, gods! Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But... that cure did the trick. Quick sharp too. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, it hurts. Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwegar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual.
The briefest hesitation, but enough. She's lying.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear.
Hey. No, sir.
Fine. It's complicated, but my clan has trouble back in the city. A blood feud. We were searching for something to turn the tide. That's all I can say. But it's worth a lot to us. Understand? Look, you've done me a good turn and you deserve the truth. But that's as much of it as I can tell. I swear it. If you need to go your own way, I respect that, but still, I'm asking. Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwerger ass. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwerger, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwerga invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
I admit, I like this one's approach. A little genocidal, but effective.
An illusion comes over you. A Dwerga, choking on a cloud of gleaming dust.
Accept this gift. It will help you exterminate.
The Sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing light.
Riches of magic and mind. Cleanse the rot, and they are yours. You do the circle a service. We will await word.
The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear a new harmony? Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar Blight, but not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe.
This Near sounds like bad news. Guess we could lend a hand, right?
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death and return.
Need something?
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Zagrim, conjurer, seeker, glory, we search for the adamantine forge. Lost workshop of Siluviali. Finest weapons in all creation. Dawn knows, but cannot tell. battle with rival summoned spectator.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Mountain Forge. Its location already revealed, of course, thanks to the memory shard.
How many times I've already been playing a video game and I spend
keeping the old turnip.
Slaughter.
Soldier.
Blood comes easy these days.
Got it.
Thank you.
Yes, here.
Time to see what new horror's waiting for us.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Thank you.
get going.
Into the hole, you see only darkness. It's impossible to tell how deep it goes by sight alone. Faint sounds echo against unseen stone, nothing discernible by eye or ear. Your call echoes as it plunges downward before gradually fading away.
An invisible hand pulling me towards
some monster did this, marking its territory.
I don't know why this game does that so much.
Thank you.
as my feet can carry me.
Jimmy on the go.
Got to concentrate. You can eat.
Smell blood.
What's on your mind?
Ah, my god!
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself.
Yes?
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
Very serious of you.
It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before. Pain is the gauntlet that all who love to try and salve myself would do nothing but shame me in the Night Singer's eyes.
Perhaps you're right. And perhaps one day I won't have to suffer. But I don't think that day has arrived yet. Lady Shah will ease my pain when she wishes to.
Speak.
You wish to speak? Well met. Seems that book on flumps was not all it appeared to be.
Reckon it might be enough to cover rent.
Circle lords you. Be welcome.
Vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
Doing on Gek's raft. Where's Gek? Who are you? Well, I'll be. You got them? The sergeant's been whining non-stop. What about Gek? Where's he at? Come on. Let's get you to shore. You're the one telling the sergeant what happened. The rest of you, keep patrolling. I'll be heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk.
You showed up. We got trouble.
Spit it out. Sergeant finally choked on true soul Nier's prick.
Drugno. The twat soul caused a rockfall. Trapped tighter than a ring on a fat finger.
You're shitting me. You pay up?
That's the trouble. He's got the gold on him. Sergeant's arm is falling off with all the gnome slaves she's been beating. Who's the whom, Greyman? Another slave for the dig?
Call me slave again, and I'll feed you your own stomach.
Oh, this one's feisty. Thrin's gonna knock the snot right out of him.
Aye. He speaks true. Found the hoon sailing Gek's skiff.
That's so.
You feel the slightest of stirrings in your head. The Duergar is not infected, yet your minds resonate.
I'll be. You're one of them cult freaks. Felt the tingle. Your twat soul chum owes us a load of coin. You want through? Make a donation. Unclog your hole. Just shitting around. But I'm warning you, that twat soul ain't settled up soon. There'll be hell to pay for the lot of you cult buggers.
We have to free Nier before we can take his head. Sounds like a lot of wasted effort. Fort like this doing in the Underdark.
Whoever built it, they let it rot for ages.
They've caught a whiff of her. Slaves are paying the price. Those pricks will get nowhere with just axes. Thrin's gone and touched in their head.
That's the cult's doing. Dunnell's joined up too. Drug.
Seen her run with a barrel under her arm. Just a small one, but enough to blow the drow out. Someone should grab it. Slaves are never gonna manage with pickaxes.
Can't go chasing maybes. The sergeant's our ticket in.
Oh, would you look at that, Kerr? Someone's having a listen.
A shiver runs through you. Your mind is awash with ancient resentments.
True soul, no less. What do you think, Kerr? Should we take Nier's debt off him? I ain't parleying with more twat souls. And you got the stench. If I didn't know better,
I'd say a mind flayer shat a worm in your brain. Should split your head open and poke around in there if you lot don't pay up. You don't need to ask twice. Your blade ready, Kerr.
Drop it, Brithvar. You chop this one, and Nia won't pay a damn copper.
Fine. Spill what you want, true soul, before I choke on your stench. Grack.
Saw you arriving. Almost put a hole in your boat. Don't make me wish I had.
You prick's got some nerve. Clean up.
Friends in a right, Borlek. That rubble ain't budging, no matter how hard she whips them gnomes. Nira's gonna be pissed.
What you want, anyway?
Here to yap
or looking to buy?
Dry land means fresh stock. Come back anytime.
What now? Never thought I'd see these back. Nasty sneak gave even Gek the slip. Crafty little shits, these ones. You need a stiff cane to keep them in line. Here then. His bounty's yours. Now move! I've got no time for—
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories. Just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnels collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon. It's both our heads.
Not the head we'd like to see roll, unfortunately.
Place is older than bone dust. Previous tenants left a trap. Dropped a shit ton of metal once we dug a ways in. Get near out, and you'll have the Absolute's blessing. No doubting that. Entrance to an ancient temple. General's orders, Nier said. Must contain something important. He got me to recruit non-believers. But not everyone seeing the Absolute's truth. They don't get paid soon. I'll have a riot on my hands. Not a one. Unless you count tacking Aboleth fangs to my whipping cane. Thought you would.
I'll peel your balls like potatoes if you don't move! And you better hope that's the worst. Prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Near dies, heads roll. And that goes for novices, too.
Ah, it's you. The mascot of my ill fortunes. Much as I'd love to chat, I'm not allowed social breaks. I came down here looking for Wolbrin. I suspected he and his little friends might have come to this region. And I was right. But I was too late. Wolbrin had already been taken to Moonrise Towers. The rest put to work. You won't find a worse gaggle of rare duels than these Iron Hand gnomes. except for Walbrin. Desperate though his taste in companions might be. As I was contemplating his folly, I was spotted by a very ugly Dwergar. Now, I dig. It isn't good.
I thought they'd be easy to outwit. Unfortunately, it didn't account for an army of mad Underdark cultists.
Nor did I account for some captives to be trapped in with the drow after the cave-in. Too many permutations. Quite the headache. Help would be welcome. Whether you're up to the job remains to be seen.
You will. If you are successful, that would be most convenient.
Bugger off! You're distracting the slaves! They run, you're dead!
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed
to
your feet!
You stop digging again, and I'll bleed you dry!
Drugging true soul, getting himself trapped.
Let him suffocate. If the abs...
Near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
True soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, billing poison! Expedition! Passage trapped! The gnomes are useless. Don't trust Burks. Get me out!
View through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The harder you look, the fuzzier the images become, until there is only grey. You sense Nir's frustration, tinged with rage.
Appeal!
Choking!
You sense Nir. Did call forth the moon and the stars. Shah cloaked them in shadow to cover our scars.
Scarred, you're still at it then.
This ain't a show.
Prick's got some nerve. Clean up this
mess. Keep digging!
Focus with
or just losing your mind?
The echoes, listen. They're coming from three directions.
Losing your mind it is. Probably the tadpole.
You stop digging again, and I'll bleed you dry!
A faint voice echoes in your mind.
I sense you, true soul.
Nir's as good as dead without us.
Nir's voice fades.
Yeah, didn't expect that. That was hilarious.
Thank you. Oh! I'm all right.
Etali!
God. I can finally breathe. As, what were you saying? I was looking for Jared. She'll be worried sick. I must need to go. For you. Your trouble.
This is gonna feel good.
Strike you down.
Time to get going.
And then we're gonna save. And then we're gonna call the night. I'm gonna get up in the morning. So, thank you for watching. And I will see you tomorrow. Well, I'll record this tomorrow, and then you'll see it when I post it. Whatever. Bye. Like, follow, subscribe. You know the whole deal. I gotta lay down. Good night.